Quantum computers are widely expected to solve problems that we can't solve with classical computers. We believe we have the only credible plan to build fault-tolerant quantum computers. We're so confident, we even put a date on it. Our first fault-tolerant quantum computer, Starling, arrives in 2029 with 200 logical qubits capable of accurately running 100 million quantum logic gates. In 2033, we get Blue J, a fault-tolerant quantum computer with 2,000 logical qubits capable of accurately running a staggering 1 billion gates. We're building the data center to house the system right now in Poughkeepsie, New York. Everything is coming together, and we really have a plan. We're moving much faster than anyone else in this space. IBM will deliver a fault-tolerant quantum computer by 2029.